I didn't want any spoilers on the car, not even a gurney flap on the back end. So that called for additional measures to keep the car in balance at high speeds, because we want to make a safe lane change at 320. You can't do it in England, sorry, but we can in Germany.
Well, with a challenge like that, we thought we ought to go to Germany. To see the full interview with Andreas Preuninger and all the details about the 911R, just click on the left. And to see a video of the GT3 RS, click on the right.